that shit when we be in the physical form. Why y'all niggas get all
shit? This is the
fool right there.
I be talking about it. Half rapping. You think it's a game? You think it's a game?
Get that can man, motherfucker, wanna talk shit on the
come
mic.
Come on!
Well, do this for me, would you? Next time you get to know shit, talk some shit about an outlaw, nigga.
Come on!
The west side, the best side.
Murdering our mother. How can you? How can you? Oh, mother! Of course I'm going to kill her! I'm the god of a neighbor!
Shit was hectic on me last year. It appears that I've been marked for death. My heartless breath, the underlying cause of my arrest. My life is stressed. My neighborhood ain't the same. Cause all the little babies going crazy, or they suffering in the game. And I swear it's like a trap. But I ain't giving up on the hood. It's all good when I go back. On my block, it never fails to be gunshots. Can't explain the mother's pain when her son drops. Black males living in hell, when will we prevail? Fear in jail, but crack sales got me living well. It's a man's work, staying strapped. Fantasies of a nigga living fat, but held back. Pipe dreams can make the night seem hopeless. Wide-eyed and losing focus.
You remember, I had to ask you every single morning how blue the whites of my eyes were, because if they were very blue, I was in great danger of breaking a bone.
Yes, I remember. It's a big part of my childhood, how blue our eyes were.
I might break a bone, but I can never break a promise. I can never forgive Lakita for murdering our mother. How can you? How can you? Oh, mother! Of course I'm going to kill her! I'm the god of a neighbor!
This is like a god!
I can't even leave my mind!